Everybody okay?
No. I start it and it stops. I start it again, it stops again. Now it won't even start.
It's a coyote.
He's dead, I think.
Probably poisoned. But look, it was trying to take some food to its family. Probably to a litter of pups. Poor things. Guthrie, we gotta find him before it gets dark. Come on!
Hey, wait a minute, Ford. Adam expects us back with his tree soon.
Come on!
Maybe Adam.
Yeah.
But where will we keep him?
Here, we'll keep him in this box. Just put it in the closet shelf.
You know, we're gonna have to feed his pups soon.
Yeah. Don't worry about it. We'll take care of it.
Hey, do coyotes eat chickens?
Not these little guys.
We've gotta save some dinner for the pups.
Ray, please just stay where you are. I told you yesterday to leave me and my kids alone.
You got three kids to feed and no job. Will you get some sense and move in with me?
Not if you were the last man on earth.
Hey, you heard the lady, mister.
Hey, you keep out of this. This is between me and my woman. Unless you're planning to move in with
me. Hey, wait a minute. Cool it. You hear me? I don't want to have to take you both in.
Came back to get my car back from that little tramp.
Come on, the guy was practically attacking her.
That's a damn lie.
What happened to you?
Nothing.
We're just fixing the carburetor, the woman we met last night. You know, Meg? And this crazy guy drives up and attacks Meg.
Big brother here did a pretty good job fighting him off.
All right.
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, listen, champ. Is this lady involved in something that you might not want to get involved with?
I don't know. I'm not really sure what's going on, to tell you the truth. You working for Crane yet?
Well, here he doesn't start for an hour. Can't believe it's Christmas Eve. We still have so much to do.
Yeah.
Ah, get your hands out of there. I'm not about to open a whole new pack to replace one sherry on my last cake.
Well, honey, I'm proud of you. I like a woman who's conservation-minded.
Get your hand out of there. Come on.
All right. Come on. I'm out of here.
If you're going out to fix the tractor, grab your jacket.
Yes, Mother.
I'll get you for that.
Oh, I hope so. Ford? You know better than that.
Your mother was killed. What can we do?
Well, I think you know what you gotta do now. We're gonna have to put them away.
Here.
Travis? Christy?
Hey, come on, it's Crane and Hannah. Open the door. Come on, what are you guys doing?
Come on, sweetheart.
Wow.
Ooh.
Where's your mama, huh?
Look for BJ.
Where's BJ?
BJ ran away. Mama thinks maybe she hits the ride to Sonora on the back of some truck. BJ done it once before.
We take the pickup.
Yeah.
Call the house and have somebody come get us.
I'll check with the police in Sonora.
Good.
Whoa.
She can't really love us if she wants to give us some rich people.
She doesn't want to give you up.
Yes, she does. She said it. She wants to be by herself.
Stop. Stop. Your mother needs you now more than she ever has before, BJ.
Oh, BJ, darling, I'm so sorry. Baby, I was so scared. I was so scared. I thought maybe somebody might set you up. Oh, darling, I'd just die if anything ever happened to you. I could never give you up, sweet. Oh, never, God. Never.
It's settled, guys. I'm gonna turn him over to the rain.
Adam, you might destroy him like the ranchers do.
Can't you talk him into letting him go?
You and Ford have spent your whole lives on a ranch. Now you know we have an obligation to protect our animals from predators. And as cute as those little devils are, that's exactly what they're going to be when they grow up. So there's no way we're going to raise them. You understand that?
Yeah, Fadden. And I thought you both should know. Your daughter-in-law's changed her mind. She's decided to fight for her kids. And I think she's going to win.
Look, if you came here to spoil our Christmas...
I came here to invite you to church. With Meg and your grandchildren. I know how much it'd mean to them. And to your son.
Leave my son out of this.
I can't, Mr. Palmer, and neither can you. He loved Meg. That's the love you see in your grandchildren.